What they say about you is true. You're not half bad. Can you beat me, though? That's the real question.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Get ready, fight!
That is concerning, but no such report has reached me yet.
Like hell it hasn't. That's not something any normal person could pull off. He had to be involved with Dorne.
Well, at least you came back. We are all very grateful about that. In any case, Doetek has no involvement. At least not yet. Do you understand? Or were you hoping for something else?
So you're saying that whatever the people who have left Doetek do on their own is none of your concern. Is that right? Whatever. By the way, is that girl your messenger now?
Elena, tell me, where is my clone? Where is Alpha?
Kasumi.
Where is she? Tell me, I beg you. I need to find her and put an end to this.
I honestly do not know. Alpha 152 was Doetek's ultimate combat life form. A one-of-a-kind asset. Do not worry. She will be found. I promise, Kasumi. You know, dear, we still have some time before we reach the dock. Try to get some rest. Donovan, what are you planning now?
So, it's been a while, hasn't it, bro?
What does Elena want with me?
No idea. Maybe she's trying to set you up with someone.
Set me up?
Oh. Oh, don't worry about it. I'm sure she's done with all her experiments. Can you believe it's already been 2 years? It was nuts! The mighty ninja assault on Doetek headquarters? The raging gun battle? The 3,000-foot-high Tri-Tower going up in flames?
Doetek.
Yeah, now that Eleanor's taking the place over, it's back in business. You know, I've actually been doing some work for them, and they've really turned over a new leaf. Oh, ho-ho, we have arrived.
Damn, she's getting rusty. Must be the sea air.
Yo, what the hell were you thinking, Bass? Seriously, why'd you bring your hog with you out here in the middle of the ocean, man? I mean, it ain't gonna do you any good here, is it?
Hey, what do you mean it won't do me any good out here? Now apologize for insulting my baby! Give me all you got!
Now, what a pain.
Get ready, fight!
Nice workout, huh? I'd say we earned ourselves a stiff drink, right, Bass? I sure am beat.
Kasumi.
Hayate.
It's certainly been a while. What an honor this is. The 18th master of the Mugen Tenshi Ninja Clan. Apologies for troubling you.
Hayate! Listen to me! There's something I feel I have to finish.
The whereabouts of Alpha 152 are still unknown. It's quite dangerous for Kasumi to be on her own.
Kasumi, this concerns our whole clan. You shouldn't bear this burden alone.
No, brother. This is my fight, and no one else's!
Kasumi? I'm looking for Alpha 152. But I bet you already know.
Whatever do you mean?
You really want to fight this badly? I can't avoid this fight.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah!
finally got you. Prepare yourself, you traitor!
Ayane, I don't want to fight you, but I must!
Get ready, fight!
Are you following me?
Pretty sneaky, ninja. I'm looking for something.
What would that be?
Ready to face your fate?
We settle this!
Get ready, fight!
Ayane, it's up to you.
Sir!
We will stop at nothing to find Project Alpha, for my sake and yours. By the way, you and your associates wouldn't be interested in entering a tournament, would you?
Tournament?
It's for publicity. Doitech has a new leader, a new direction, which we need to announce to the world. So, I'm holding the Fifth Dead or Alive tournament, just as my father would have done.
Dead or alive? Not interested.
Fight!
Come on, it's fine. Watch. Let me handle this. Well, hey there, little lady. You come here by yourself?
Get away from me.
Hey, Brad. Lay off of her, will ya?
I can show you a good time, baby.
You know how he is. Sorry, Ayane.
Nice block. You've been improving.
Sure have. Actually, I'm entering the tournament. Hey, are you gonna be there too?
We'll see.
I challenge you.
Let's see how strong you are.
Get ready, fight!
You're supposed to watch your opponent when you fight? Wait, is that her?
Hold it. Stop right there, little girl.
What are you doing? Let me through!
Get ready, fight!
Getting in my way.
Miyako, okay? Is she here with you in Tokyo?
Yes, she's here. She's come to meet with somebody very important, she said. Something to do with her work.
Huh? Hey.
Hmm?
Here.
What'd you do that for? Don't get too worked up.
Get ready, fight!
What'd you think of it?
10 years, huh? Time sure does fly.
Entering the tournament, right? I'll root for you.
Thanks, but don't call me champ. Don't want to jinx it.
You'll beat all of them. Good luck.
Well, don't know about all of them, but I'll get at least one. This thing on again.
Hey,
happened? You get in a fight?
Huh? Oh, you mean this?
Pretty girls shouldn't fight. Well, guess I can't really talk, can I? Now, what'll I have? Caramel shake.
You're Miss Armstrong, aren't you?
You recognize me? I have a show tonight.
Oh my god! Bass Armstrong is your father, isn't he?
Well, yeah. Guess my dad still got it. If kids like you are fans.
I've been a fan ever since I can remember.
You don't look like a wrestler. MMA, right?
Yeah.
You're all right, kid.
Hey, I'm empty. Give me another drink.
Coming. If you're serious about entering, maybe I could help you get ready, do a little sparring with you.
Wait, you do that? That'd be awesome. Actually sparring with the Bass Armstrong's daughter? I'll get ready right now. Hey, boss, I'm gonna have to leave early today.
Listen, you better not disappoint me.
Yeah, I'm here to fight.
Get ready, fight!
Make me wait for my drink.
What the? You're that guy from the diner. Did you follow me here?
Yes, I can do this.
Okay, ready anytime.
Get ready, fight!
I'm not gonna lose. I have to fight. I'll fight him, and I'll beat him!
Oh, man. I ain't felt like this in a long time. That's it. I'm getting back in the ring.
Oh, Tina!
Baby! So, what do you say? Wanna come back?
My thoughts exactly. But first, a warm-up.
Get ready, fight!
Guess I forgot. You're all bark and no bite. Damn, Tina, you're looking hotter than July, baby. And that blue suit, smoking. Low kick. Another low. And there's the high. Woo-hoo. Hey, baby, you're in primo shape. I'm telling you, Tina, you got this thing.
Who are you calling Tina, you idiot? It's not Tina. I'm over here. Why are you so stupid? Stupid man. Ha! Yeah!
I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Yeah! Showtime!
Get ready, fight!
Ha ha ha!